there are no information available, lack of awareness, and people not knowing where to go, what to do, who to approach, who's good, who's bad. Yeah, so that's the problem.
People doesn't know where to go, what to seek, and they even have no idea about that facilities for such people even exist.
We are experiencing it at our center only. A lot of time we have children in the age group of 10 to 15 years who are not aware about the needs of the children, who are not aware about the services available, who are not aware about what to do and when to do and everything.
The Amrit Foundation of India is here to help. We have set up an online services bank for parents like you. Here you can access the many service providers you are looking for. One who's near you, one who fits your pocket, the right service provider for your child.
Amrit's role is to accumulate all the information and to disseminate all the information to the public. It's made available in the domain so that one doesn't have to waste time.
Creating a database itself is a very important thing because take invisibility, and there is always a very famous quote, invisibility leads to non-inclusion. Because unless I'm aware of some person's existence, I can't offer him services.
So what Amrit Foundation is doing is, it's very appreciative. Especially in North India, we need to have more and more such organizations.
We all know that children with challenges can have a full and meaningful role in society. But they require special services to level the playing field. Our services bank does just that. Service providers can connect to provide services your child needs. Together, we can build a better community for our children. We're building India's most extensive directory. Get your service provider to give details on our website. Visit our services bank today. Join the community.